to give back is everything.
If everybody will dance, this world will be such a great place, yes?
If there's one thing we've learned at Vogel Alcove, it's that it only takes one volunteer to make a difference. It's even better if that volunteer has one friend who's the head judge on Dancing with the Stars in Europe, and another who's a world-famous competitive dancer.
She told me, Sharana, I'm going to teach kids how to ballroom dance, and we want to have a dancing with kids. Could you consider helping me? And Gocha goes like,
of course.
Yes, of course we will do that.
And they weren't lying. Vogel Alcove is a nonprofit support center that looks after children from homeless families during the day. And for the past month, these experts have been volunteering their time to create the next generation of salsa superstars.
I think they did brilliant. I was so pleased and impressed how motivated they were. They all were saying, Sharon, I'm practicing. I showed this to my mom, to my uncle. I know how to do cha-cha.
We wanted them to have a chance to feel like real performers, and I think they did.
These tiny dancers got to strut their stuff in front of family and friends, showing that sometimes it just takes a little two-step to make you smile.
One little boy, he goes like, Sharana, I'm going to impress you. I will practice every
and
day.
He did.
They did fabulously well. We couldn't be happier.